Hai, hello, hai. My name is Rana Yuda Trisna Utama. I'm from PJKR International Class and my student ID number is 61014211122. Here I will present my PPT result about football. Before discussing football, we must know. We must know what sport is first. What is sport? Sport is an exercise to strengthen and nourish the body, such as soccer, swimming, and javelin throwing. Sport can also be interpreted as an activity that involves the physical and skill of an individual or team carried out of entertainment. Next is, after we know what sport, we will discuss the sport is football. What is football? Football is a game played by two different teams with 11 players on the field, where each team tries to win and score a goal against the opponent's goal. After that, we will discuss about the history of football. History football, the game of soccer took place in China around the 3 and 2 centuries BC under the name of the game Juju, where Juju is played with a round ball on a square ground. Many countries claim that the presence of football started from themselves, such as ancient Greece and Rome, but the widely acclaimed story of the popular game of football in the 12th century, where in this country football was played on the meadow and streets of England. Over time, football clubs emerged, but the presence of the football club, which is believed to have existed since the 15th century, was well organized and without official statutes. Then in play football, we must master the basic technique in playing football, namely is dribbling, shooting, passing, heading, throw-in, and control ball. Next is a picture of a football field and equipment to needed to play football. Example, a shoes, shirt, ball, and anything. Next up is my favorite player. Yeah, is Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo is a Portuguese professional football player. He played as a striker for English Premier League club Manchester United, and is also captain for the Portugal national team. Often considered the best player in the world and widely regarded as one of the greatest players of all time, Ronaldo won 5 Ballon d'Or awards and 4 European Golden Boots. He has so far won 32 trophies in his career, including 7 league titles, 5 UEFA Champions League, 1 UEFA European Championship, and 1 UEFA Nations League. Next, I will explain about the rules in playing football. In first, a match consists of 45-minute half with a 15-minute rest period in between. Second, each team can have a minimum of 11 players, or including one goalkeeper, who he is the only player allowed handle the ball within the 18-yard box, and a minimum of 7 players are needed to constitute a match. The field must be made of either artificial or natural grass. The size of it is allowed to vary. It must be within 100 to 130 yards long and 50 to 100 yards wide. The pit must also be marked with a rectangular shape around the outside showing out of a bone. 2 6-yard box, 2 18-yard box, and a center circle spot for a penalty place to 12 yards out of both goals, and center circle must also be visible. The ball must have a circumference of 58 to 61 centimeter and be of a circular shape. Each team can name up to 7 substitute players. Substitution can be made at any time of the match, with each team being able to make a maximum of 3 substitutions per side. In the event of all 3 substitutions being made and a player having to leave the field for injury, the team will be forced to play without a replacement for the player. Each game must include one referee and 2 assistant referees or linesmen. It's the job of the referee to act as timekeeper and make any decision which may need to be made, such as foul, free kick, throw in, penalty, and added on time at the end of each half. The referee may consult the assistant referee at any time in the match regarding a decision. It's the assistant referee's job to spot offside in the match or see below throw-ins for either team and also assist the referee in all decision-making process where appropriate. If the game needs to have extra time as a result of both team being level in a match, then 30 minutes will be added in the form of 15 minutes half after the allotted 90 minutes. If teams are still level after extra time, then a penalty shootout must take place. The ball must cross the goal line for it to constitute as a goal. For fouls committed, a player could receive either a yellow or red card, depending on the severity of the foul. This comes down to the referee discretion. The yellow is a warning and a red card at a dismissal of the player. 2 yellow cards will equal 1 red. Once a player is sent off, then they cannot be replaced. If a ball goes out of play of an opponent in either of the sidelines, then it is given as a throw-in. If it goes out of play of an attacking player on the baseline, that is a goal kick. If it comes off a defending player, it is a corner kick. And the last is how do we score in football. To score, the ball must go into your opponent's goal. The ball need to be over the line for it to be a legitimate goal. A goal can be scored with any part of the body apart from the hand or arm up to the shoulder. The goal itself consists of a frame measuring 8 feet high and 8 yards wide. Thank you. This is my presentation PPT about football. Thank you for your attention. Thank you.